All right, so now we have the exterior color. This is the actual color. Some trim work still needs to be done. They've cleaned up the yard a lot. Porch still needs to be painted, as does the door. But the doorbell's in. Doorbell has a camera on it. It's not a Ring. And not much changes in here. Coming through here though, and this room hasn't really changed. I mean, there's not much to do in this room, I'm gonna be honest. Put on those electrical covers and get the doors in. This room is basically done. Oh, sorry, I got that quick. But we do have lights in. The overhead lights. We don't have any power right now, so I can't turn them on. Come over here, and here in our bathroom. Hopefully we get some light in here. It's a little dark, I'm sorry. It's cloudy out today. But we've got a sink, a faucet, no water yet. We have a toilet. I'm gonna talk about shower doors tomorrow. But, and then we have some tape on the wall right here. And here to show where towel bars are gonna go. Nothing new in the office, I'm not even gonna go in there. This bathroom is more or less the same. Got a sink, the medicine cabinet's in. Too dark, so I'm not really gonna show much. Leo's room, basically unchanged. Right? Same. The cover to under the house is open though. You can actually look at it. I have a pull ring for them to install in this to make it easier to get out. Now we'll get to some of the really exciting parts. Door to the garage is now in. It wasn't the last video. Stairs are uncovered. You can actually see what they're gonna look like this time. So in here, we have some of the covers on the electrical outlets, not all of them, but some of them. You can see over here, those switches have covers. So making progress. The vent covers are in, and the light over the dining room table is in, and then the regular overhead lights. Also in, and then we'll get to the kitchen, and the tile guy was just finishing up when I got here, so this is pre-grout. He's gonna come back and do the grout in a while. We're waiting until the hood's installed to make sure that's high enough. We may need to do another layer up to the hood. So the door to the pantry is in, and they sealed the hole up there. So the drywall guy's been here, so they just have to paint that, stain and seal the door, and of course build the inside of the pantry. In the garage, the refrigerator and the range and the hood, they're all here, so those are going to get installed at some point. I'm not quite sure when the schedule is. And we'll go up the stairs. They installed our little stair lights, so kind of wish I'd picked the stainless steel color on those, but or satin nickel, but it's, oh well, no big deal. And then come up here. So you might recall on the last video I made, I commented about this trim being defective. So it's been replaced and needs to go through this whole staining process. These pieces are partway through the process, so they've got to catch all that up. And then in here is the master bathroom. There's light in here. So the vent cover is there, sun tunnel is there, and the regular lights are installed. There's a toilet, sinks. One of the medicine cabinets is installed. This one isn't. They have to cut a little bit of that off to make it fit. Some of the shower stuff is installed. There's the wrong shower head. They're gonna fix that. Tub is here. It just needs to be over there. And then tomorrow I'm gonna talk to a guy about the shower door. And then that's where a towel rack's gonna go. And then switch covers. That's gonna be the thermostat. And then over here, laundry room. That's where everything goes there. This sink and cabinet countertops installed. We're missing handles for these, but otherwise, this room is pretty close to done. Right, there's not much left to do in here. We're gonna put a bar across here for hanging clothes. Guess it'll be pretty high. So you can hang a few clothes if they still need a little extra drying or whatnot. And then I don't think there's too much exciting to show in here other than, hey look, a toilet, medicine cabinet, shower head. That's all installed in here. So this bathroom is done except for installing these pieces and the shower door. And then I don't think there's anything else to do in here. So, and nothing really has changed in here other than switch covers. The vent's not on yet, but the lights are in and thermostat again. And then Charlotte's room, it's the same way. The switch covers are on. Closet door's gotta go in. But yeah, I think that's really it. So thanks for watching.